Good morning, everybody, and this is Patricia Engelking with the Power Exchange. I am just chatting with you this morning after a very busy weekend of going from goddess to grandma. It can happen. You don't have to just be one or the other. I think a lot of people get stuck that they have to be one thing, and that's not the case at all. Just say yes. Say yes and do it. Make some memories. Those memories and amazing things that you do in your mind just build your confidence. They ignite your soul. They give you fire and passion and that mysterious sort of, oh yeah, I did that kind of a thing. So I would just encourage you to stretch those rubber bands and do some crazy things. Just enjoy this life we have because you're worth it. You're beautiful. And we only have now, right now.